Playing some Fortnite today. Last stream chapter. I'm doing good, Isaac. How are you? I have coffee. I needed it. Ready for this event? Was an easier day at work? That's good, Isaac. Ready for this event, Isaac? That's coming up this week. Fortnite. Yeah. Days. Quite literally 3 days, 32, and the event will be starting. That's nice. Nice, Isaac. That's very. Okay. Sometimes when I turn this music on, it works. Oh, yeah. I feel that. That's what I hated the most. Nice. Yeah, it's always easier to work when the head honcho isn't there. Creepy. Build some cover when taking enemy fire. I mean, that's the first thought for me, whether I'm playing build or no build, is to try to build. Start at Jonesy's, right at the tree. My tree. That sounds like a fun thing, Isaac. I've been playing, Brilliant Pokemon Brilliant Diamond lately because I just been not wanting to play anything else. Oh yeah. God of War has always done that. Yeah, they seem to have always been that way, Isaac. finally got hit. Full shot. Oh yeah, side quests are definitely the thing. That's why the Avengers game was so fun, because it just kept giving you more side quests every once in a while to add more Avengers. Okay, how did this person ever hit me? Oh yeah, any good game, the boss fights will take you at least one or two, a couple tries. This makes sense for a good game to give you a little difficulty. Yeah, I mean, even playing modes on easy, if the at least one boss doesn't get you, then there's a problem. So people that do it on the lowest mode and then work their way up each time until they get to the hardest, then they consider themselves beat. Yeah. I mean, even easy mode on a lot of games are still hard. Because there's just some characters that, you know, you have to be strategic about it. You can't just go in and kill. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, here. That close. Go away, person. Ooh, a dragon, yes. You know, someone was doing a thing, Isaac, about Kratos, the God of War and everything. And technically he is related to Wonder Woman. They are both children of Zeus. Wait a minute. 5-3. There we go.
Nice work.
Yeah, when they revamped some of the comic book characters, Wonder Woman's father is Zeus. Even if it's without, because he is the one that gave her life, it would technically be her father. And Kratos, the god of war, his father is Zeus. Oh, the ship. The boat is. I can find another key. Yes, another key. Let's go. Ooh, and a better. We're gonna throw that there. Make sure we have that. Just... Don't know how this is called produce. A 100. Hey, I get all the stuff to myself. I don't have to deal with it. Blackbeard, white. Everything render so much better. Even looking directly at things. At tree. That makes sense. You didn't know there was actually an Infinity Gauntlet in Aladdin, and it does the same powers too. There was an Affinity Gauntlet in Aladdin. Yep, Aladdin puts it on and everything and uses it. My tree has any. Oh, they destroyed my tree. How obnoxious. Get out of here. So rude, they destroyed my tree. Don't go around destroying other people's trees. Don't need it. I can go to this. All the ammo. Because out of the face, Broski. Nice, Isaac. Nice. Come on. I'm gonna have to point towards that to make it go that way. Oh, yeah, that's usually how it goes with some good boss fights, Isaac. One shot and you would have died. Someone is ridiculously trying to drive that vehicle. Oh, I hit him. Can't wait till roller box. Give me the circle. I want the circle. Don't hit me from I'd have pushed on this person. I don't want. I can use the bouncers to jump off the entire hill mountain. I really need. Seriously? They're trying to break everything. The person's under me now. See ya. Wait. What? Here's the bouncer. Here to game. Ooh. Well, what does luck do, Isaac? What does it mean when you have luck?
Everything. Cards on the table. Amy, still on board?
The tentative partnership. I've got all the scientist data in my quantum drive, and I'm unkillable, so I don't really have anything to lose. Except your existence, which is not nothing.
We need to tether ourselves to the island's energy using these zero-point attunement anchors. We have to place them in sync, so once your anchor is down, send me a signal to place mine.
Here we go, here we go. Where is that at? There's the Peely! Is there a way to like, nope. Ooh, Lux slows down enemies. That's actually a good one. Yeah, because then it gives you more chances to hit them. That's always a plus. I would go for luck. How to fly. Back here. That's hilarious. Let's go.
Will either hold us together
or tear everything apart, and I mean everything.
Probably not that. We're gonna be fine.
Yeah. Nothing too drastic. Boom! Well, killed one. Is that the goat? Or is that a cat? Nope, that's just a person. Trying to break a semi with a shotgun. There it is. Lemon. Hi, Lemon. We're at the top of it. That's all I needed. Die instantly. Again. Ivan? Got one guy. I'm out of ammo. just go and kill him. Oh, I got third partied. Boo. I still have more. What happens when you don't play for a while? You have a ton of quests that just randomly pop up. After you think.
Notes to the paradigm. I could read them like an audiobook. Data point one, value at, open bracket, -4, comma, close bracket.
You know I love that idea, but there's gonna be a way to send all of it at once. We should look into how the zero point is communicating. Maybe take some energy signature readings. Pick up a sensor backpack and get some energy readings at Loot Lake.
I have to go one place, then all the way to leave. Probably would have been. Many people. Ooh, a jungle? Nice, Isaac. Name yourself like a dire wolf. That would be cool to have, actually. God of War on a dire wolf. Nice. many of the gods they talked about, and like the Greek gods and stuff, are all come from a lot of the African gods anyway. They have a lot of the same abilities and stuff. But just the hierarchy seems different. Oh, the beeping? It's one of the quest packs. You're doing you're searching for readings on the zero point and how it communicates. When I'm close to one of the things, it goes off. I know, I don't like it either. One more, and then they stop beeping. And me trying to quest here. Above me. That. Hey, Spartan, welcome in. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? Oh wow, they destroyed the whole thing. Hi. Bye. God. Oh. Oh man. That was just a lot of pray and spray with a Cobra. Not the best gun, but damage. Ammo, another. Else is. Oh. Oh great, I got a person in front of me and a person behind me. All of our health back. Damn it! God, that was a lot of shooting. My dailies are done. Ready for my next Paradise quest. Oh wow. Building a lot, but not very smartly. really need to do better. Not getting in many good finals. I haven't even played 200 rounds yet.
Have we considered that the Zero Point's communication abilities may be tied to phases of the storm?
Ooh, that could be interesting.
So, are you gonna say it?
Yes, sorry, of course. The scientist would be very proud of you.
Next time, don't make me ask.
I'll set up some equipment and take Zero Point readings. All you have to do is survive the storm.
Oh, that's hilarious. One storm phase. Have my basic loadout without even. If there wasn't storm poisoning this chapter, I could stay in the storm a moment. I used to get like top fives because just storm and heat myself constantly. Dang it, so close. One more shot and I would have got her. Okay. Next round. Hopefully, better. I just wanted that prop. So close. I just can't wait for how I can go back to playing on Xbox. That's lag. Or fun. But also then getting put into Xbox lobbies instead of lobbies. I can land it. Oh, lovely, I fell on a tree. Got him. also had a good shock. Shotgun, but not my shotgun. I'm just trying to survive a storm here on own. Shotgun amp. Proper. There's two. As long as I survive this, I'm all happy. AR, I think. Five. Okay. Best hiding spot. Was here. Another key. Not a boarding cup. Yep, there they are. There we go. That was the person that probably looted everything. Can't even see him, and I'm still hitting him. Listen here, you little clone. Just need to survive one more time. One more. Another person. Jesus freaking Christ. You know, it's those rounds you don't want to eat people. That you meet everyone. Thank you. close! Oh man, I was so close! Oh my god, and the... That just ended. I only needed 3 more seconds. So not cool. I had 5 eliminations. Bad. Oh, let's see if we can try that again. I just need to survive. So, like, literally the last few. We're gonna go to my eye. Someone's building up. I'm gonna break it down. Break it down. Oh, they're out of building material. I won't have the comfort of the circle this time, like I comfort of the circle. And once again, comfort of the circle. Where is he? I know I heard it. Heard it. I heard footsteps and saw footsteps. Where they are. Sweet. That's why I like this. All my favorite things are around here. Always. One gun. Lost. Sniper. Boom, purple. Let's go. Looks like my... Oh! That could be them there right now. Oh, it's not, but... Close enough. God. There we go. Finish off the healing. And that wasn't even our bounty. Boom. Yeah. Purple shotgun. Oh, yeah. Here I get everything. Love for someone to poach that. Down there where I was. Fight quest. Maybe touched one. Fuck. Not enough. Most gold. Everything. Got him. All I gotta do is survive one more round. Come on. Load. I need one shot on him. So close, too. I don't know how it only did a 99 damage. Bye. Jeez, that person was moving. Now I'm all out of frickin' sniper ammo. Hopefully this person had some. Yep, they did. Good. Oh. I'm gonna hang out on top of the thing. Because as soon as this ends, I did it. Got him. Five left. Holy crapola. Oh, I see where you are now. I could do it too. Okay, there's some fighting. Dude, you're gonna keep trying to snipe me like? Are you kidding me? No freaking way. Oh! Then they leave the comfort of their spot and get sniped too. That was hilarious. Ooh, making dinner. What are you having for dinner, Isaac? Ooh, pasta. Let's go. kind of pasta, though, Isaac? What exactly is...
Find a way to send me that research. I know that's an impossible request, but there has to be someone who understands. Find them.
Understand? Ames? Do we know someone who speaks tree?
There's that weirdo who's always handing me leaflets. Bush Ranger, go find him!
Bush Ranger! Yeah, definitely knows how to speak to trees. Oh yeah, everyone landed here last time I played too. Kind of hilarious how the AI has so much sass compared to the actual characters that should have sass. Oh my. I need to go to Greasy. Yeah, I need them. I can move faster with them. give me something I can use? Oh, because it was... I'll just drive it. Bye. Okay. I just finished off all the S. Ooh, Chinese food in a while. Oh. Seriously, Chinese food. I need Chinese food. Seriously, give. Oh god, gonna have to listen to this. Just getting a ride from your local Spider-Gwen. we were gonna run him over. Not too much to ask. A broken Subaru versus a Rocket League car. Who will win? Clearly the Rocket League. Oh, that was cool. Yeah, doing it without a Rocket League car is so much more fun. Because of course the Rocket League car knows how to bounce. I just need to find another car before this one completely and utterly blows up on me. Hi, bye. I just needed another car. Bro! Get out of here. I was just trying to get a car and you had to come in and... Ugh. Yeah. What'd you get? So rude. I already blew up the sports car I got. I guess the truck is gonna work. How far can this thing yeet? Or is it go backwards? Oh no, it goes forward. How far? Yeet! Yeah, right to a guy. That was a quick bounty, that's why I love the end. I kept the fish. Oh, I see where you are. Hit you! For 110. Out of my face. So close! So close! Oh man! That was very close! Was that person that was typing too? Oh, I had that stupid person in couldn't die, but the car blew up. Try to do this without having to do. Ugh. Need an alien in another I've done that. my legendary. I saw you. Okay. Thank you. Oh no, I don't want that.
Thank you.
standing on a dragon in a chrome tornado. Let's go. Can't like reload your guns while you're flying in the air. Probably. Bought me for the raid. Got him. Knocked him. Isaac. Actually like playing. Oh, he got out just in time. Oh, it's just us three. Game. Let's go. 7 kills. I believe. Yeah, 7 kills. Let's go. Got that solo dub. Oh man. I have to get Game Pass again in order to do that, and I need a controller, which I know my parents got me one for Christmas, but they said I wouldn't get it till Christmas. I have to have something to open their eyes. So I know I'm getting a controller for Christmas. Oh, lucky. I had it on PlayStation, but my PlayStation's now with my sister. Same. I know many people played it, like last year stuff. When they added the Hawkeye and the Maestro stuff. I think they're making sure they get everybody that's like the core members of the Avengers. Yeah, I'm thinking they need to just do a number 2 instead of keep adding stuff to the 1. Make more sense. Wait a minute. Is that a hand? Yeah, that's a... That is literally a hand. Kind of gives me the Addams Family. It was good, it just didn't have as much as the Avengers game had. Guardians of the Galaxy game was fun. I played it quite a bit on Game Pass. Those games take up a lot of memory. You know. That's cool. Oh, dang. Got that right off the bat. Let's go. Yeah, I saw that. I wasn't really planning on it. Better shotgun. Big damage every shot, not just one shot. I hate when that happens, Spartan. I hate when they do that. Just because you're getting your ass handed to you does not mean you quit, like a coward. Which is hilarious, because if one person leaves, it's still enough players, even though that team is gonna lose. Also, if you guys did not see, I posted a thing on my Discord in the random section. I am... Since I started... I am number... What was it, like... 8? Or 62? On all... stream time? Or most viewed time for a stream of Power Rangers Battle for the Grid. And a lot, because a lot of people stream. He lasered me while on a freaking wolf was amazing. Well, there goes my crown. Ooh. Oh, leaving the crown just to be fake. here. Move that. Hey, I didn't fall like last time. No. You go that way. Darn rock. Oh, got it. Well, let me go. I'm at a soccer field. Oh, I missed. lovely. Oh, it's a Patrick Mahomes. Bye! I'll take that though. There we go. Better. Oh, Mother Dragon. Nice. Nice. Oh. Sounds about right. Usually, dragons are hard creatures to fight in any game. Yeah, dude, don't start with me. Make me waste my ammo on you. Unless you have a big amount to give me. Got him. 275 headshot. I want their stuff. Not a big... yeah, dude, I can hit you too. You're gonna play some Overwatch. Dragon can wait, yes. Sometimes you just gotta walk away from the hard bosses. Oh, yes! There we go. Yeah, same, Isaac, same. There we go, though. Three kills in him, just boom, boom, boom. I'll fourth party the whole group. All the ammo at the end. Okay, that person's dead. Wow, I can't hit the bright side of a barn. Finally! Jesus, that was hard. Not have been that hard. Kill somebody. Jeez. What gold one? Like. Yeah, that's okay. Hard to look at. Now there was somebody. Not testing it. Wow. Oh my god! That was ridiculous! I had 8 kills! Gonna hit the bright side of a barn though! All of my weapons! Okay. everything to stop the glitch. Has been almost 3 hours. I am food. We're going to raid somebody. Of course. Let's raid this person. I will be back Monday. Maybe some more, maybe the new season of Fortnite. Who knows? I need food. Raid this new person. Well, what was it? The new season starts when, Isaac? The 4th? Or no, this season, Fortnite, the new season starts the 4th. Or whatever. But I believe Tuesday might be the day that new stuff. I'll look into it, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to do Fortnite, then Overwatch on Tuesday. So hopefully we can get some people to raid with us. Everybody join the raid. Please join the raid. Everyone in here, please join. Looks like we only got 3 people to raid. Well, I will see everybody in Discord or on Monday. Bye.